Hey guys, this is Fader with 32 playing 7 Days to Die. This one is a third episode of 7 Days to Die, and I found this bunker as I showed you in my previous video. So I was just upgrading this all front area, so in night when I get attacked, I should have something to protect myself. So I got hard metal door. Okay, I just want to have to figure out how to place it, because I wasn't able to place it earlier though. No. Okay, this is fucked up. Well, it doesn't matter. I will put a layer of wood frames over here. Yeah, that should do it. So well, gone. I decided to make a small farm. Oh, where that coffee went? I had a coffee beans. I'm pretty sure about that. It doesn't matter. I was making a farm, then I remember that I should do it on a video. There you go. Okay, one second. But over here, I guess so. I found such a nice skull cap, but you know, the game won't allow me to wear it. Oh, who did that? Well, never mind. I'll put the coffee when I'll find it. I don't think we need to like use a gardening hoe to plant corn seed. Let me check. Okay. Yeah, it's not vanishing, so yeah, we don't need it. Let's just put a cloth seed also. Come on, let the door go in. Oh, you fucker. Ah. I'm pretty sure I might be doing something wrong. It should be 5, right? 1, 2, 6, 7. Yeah. Let's just craft it for now. Oh, I hate this. I hate this game. I don't know why I just keep hearing voice of zombies walking. There you go. Oh, well done. See, it's perfect. We just need to take care of this thing. Till this thing, wood frame cow, let's take a look on this skill and perk chart. Let's see. So, what do we need? Toolsmithing only? Or maybe. What's our scavenging level? Yeah, we have to scavenge a bit. I did not even scavenge the city properly. I'll just do this and do it off camera. It's boring to be honest. There we go. Let it be just 5. You know, you can still break this thing and put it in forge. It will give you iron. Oh my god, I forgot something. Oh fuck. You know, this will just literally work as stairs for zombie. I just made their work more easy. Oh man. Dang it. I have to break all of them too. Well, it doesn't matter, eventually I have to destroy all this fence and put the wood frames or something like that. It's held, okay. Do you ever saw anyone punching the fence till it breaks? Check this out. Boom. I told you we need more water frames. There you go. And yeah, I forgot to tell ya. I got attacked. I got attacked in night. Last night. And as you can probably guess, I forgot to record it. It happened, everything happened so fast that I just forgot to record it. Okay, I told you I have coffee beans. We don't need these now. Oh, wait, I can't do that. Oh man, drag. It's just 3 night, then we're gonna get attacked in night. I think it's a it will be a feral night then, and believe me, it's not pleasant. Now we need more wood. Oh, that's the limit. I hope when this tree falls it won't kill me. I don't really enjoy getting killed by a tree. I'm pretty sure it's not really f- Oh, come on. Oh, don't wake up. You Oh, it is. Quick look at the Barnes & Noble. I just want to get my hands on a pistol book for now at least. What's this? Oh. Creepy, but well, the gun is gun. It's gonna work. It has to. For any car for now. There we go. Ha ha, we found it. Well done. If I'm not wrong, to craft flaming arrows, yeah, I need steel arrows also. I'll check it. I'll take a look at it. Okay, let's see. Flaming arrow. Yeah, fuck me. Oh, come on. I'm thirsty now. I should have put them on first getting scrap also, side by side. Oh, this will take 40 seconds. Oh, just leave it. I think it's something that is bugged or something like that. Oh, water. Thanks, amigo. I don't know why I'm getting so nervous. These are just few zombies. Yeah. I'll just use this. Man. I'm pretty sure I'm doing something wrong. It's not even 7 days, why were you even here? One dead. Okay. They both are dead. No. Anyway, I got... Oh! Okay. What is that? Remove effect. Oh, this antibiotic remove everything. I did not know that. How does she... Oh. Okay, so the thing is, okay, let's suppose if you are low on wood, then what you can do is, like, zombie usually break first these blocks, these second row, then they destroy this one. I think, I'm not sure, I did not really notice. So what you can really do is upgrade these one first. Well, the thing is that you have to upgrade all of them to be sure, but since you are on low on wood, you can just You know, just upgrade this line. Okay, I'll just upgrade it right now. There you go, you can do it like this. Yeah, there should be. Oh, you know what? I have an idea. You can just put the stairs over here if you want. Break that one, and above that window, break that thing. Then you can use this place as your standing post, and you can shoot zombies from there. Like till they break this door, then you have to, you know, then zombies come here, climb, and boom, kill you. So it's just an idea if you want to do. I'll see if I want to do or not. So this is the best thing you can really do for now, is put spikes, right? Spikes. There you go. Put spikes around there. I'm not gonna put this side on this side because I haven't upgraded that area yet. Then you can put it like this. All over the, oh my lord, all over like this. Oh no, come on man, crouch. Okay, so I think I have to redecorate this place. Yeah, in next video I'll be redecorating this area. Or doing, well, gonna do something, right? So I'm gonna end this video, and please don't forget to like, share and comment. Good night and have a great day tomorrow. Or whatever the fuck the time is. Goodbye. Peace.